Today we said goodbye to this blue-eyed leucistic ball python. He hatched in the Molinaro Snake Lab on July 27th. When you put him under a black light, he has some eye stripes and a little bit of a pattern. That's because his father was an emperor pinstripe and his mother was a king pinstripe. So he likely has some pinstripe genes as well. He was such a fun and curious snake to hatch and raise, and I wish him all the best with his new family in Florida.